Hi everyone, Alfred here from Alfred.tv. It is November 10th, 2014, and what we have here today is a forced iPhone 6 Plus unboxing. Now, I did plan to do this with the mighty, mighty Adam B. However, in preparation, of the new hardware upgrade, I did upgrade my iPhone 5S to iOS 8.1. Everything worked fine. And then, lo and behold, this morning, I have the message of no cervix on my phone. Let me show you. You can't see because it's too blurry, but it indeed says no cervix in the top left. So this thing is as dead as my friend's marriage, all right, once again. Now, I don't know why, because this happened last time, and you can see that I'm getting pissed off because the last thing I want to do on a Monday morning is cock around with a freaking iPhone, okay? But here we are. We're going to unbox it now. All right, let's show you the box. Whoop-de-doo. There it is. I even marked it iPhone 6 Plus so it could sit nicely on the shelf in the closet. Why don't I drop it while I'm at it? Wow, this thing is freaking heavy, and wow, is this thing big. All right, there's initial observations. Hooray. Jesus H. Christ, this thing is big. Yeah, so there, unboxed. So I'm going to plug it in, and it better freaking work. Oh yes, let's indeed document the $45 Apple leather case. What a piece of turd this thing is. I do have an OtterBox on the way, and I'm waiting for the fine folks at Mophie, for the Mophie douche pack for the 6 Plus. I can't do this with one hand. And yeah, all right, so here's the case, the fine leather case, and wow. Yeah, this really like offers no protection, in my opinion. Okay, so I struggled with this for 5 minutes to put it in. I was trying not to bend the damn device. We know we have some bending problems out there. But who the hell puts the phone in their back pocket, you idiots? So here it is, iPhone 6 Plus in the piece of crap Apple $45 leather case. And now let's plug it into to iTunes and see if I can get a working phone so I can go to work. And there it is, iPhone 6 Plus first boot. I did put the connector into the hub, into my Mac Pro, and we're getting all the hello stuff, and now I'm going to go press some buttons. Okay, so we can't go without failure. The backup Metaphone cannot be restored to this iPhone because the software on this iPhone is too old. And why is that? Because I let it sit in the box too long. Whatever. Okay, so with this failure point, with this point of failure, the technique is to set up the phone as a new phone, do the iOS upgrade from 8.0 to 8.1, and then restore it. So it's like downloading zeros and ones off the internet. Hooray. Do we have net neutrality? Maybe not. Okay, so just downloaded iOS 8.1. Why it didn't have like an image of 8.1 on the hard drive? Since I recently updated my 5S, whatever, now I get the message. iTunes cannot back up the iPhone, Alfred's iPhone, because it has not yet been set up. Well, no shit. Okay, now we're stuck in an endless error loop where I try to update the phone to iOS 8.1, but it says it can't back it up because it hasn't been set up yet. So this is really very effing annoying. What can I say? I guess it's my fault. No, actually, it's you. It's the YouTube audience fault because I waited so I could do this with Adam B and the thing rotted in the box and I blame you all. Yes, not me. So at least for now the workaround is that I set up the phone using just the phone and now it seems to be taking the upgrade from iOS 8 to iOS 8.1. Hooray and whoop-de-freaking-do. Maybe I'll have a working phone shortly. That's all I want so I can make a phone call. That would be nice. Well, the software update is complete, well, la-di-da, and it's showing that the phone number is NA for not available. That's not good. Now I'm going to try to do the restore from the iOS, the iPhone 5S backup, and hopefully I have a working phone. We'll see. Well, the heavy metal and monolithic in size Mac Pro I call Double Hex is indeed doing the restore, and you're going to say, why do I have this old crappy Dell monitor on this high-end machine? Because that's just the way we do things here at Alfred.tv. So yes, hopefully this thing is going to work. So I really want to get to my office. Well, I did initiate the restore from the previous backup, and it is doing the restoration and the syncing, and my phone number does indeed show up now in iTunes. So at this point, I consider it a delayed success on this forced iPhone 6 Plus unboxing. I guess, you know, with a little bit of editing, we'll have to have the mighty, mighty Adam B. Put his comments in on this new oversized device. To all the Apple fans, when Samsung came out with their big phone, we all said, oh, it's too freaking big. And now that Apple has the 6 Plus and we're all running around saying, oh, this is great. Wow, what a bunch of freaking hypocrites we are. And there you have it. Only here at Alfred.TV. More to come. Stay tuned. Oh, yes, improve Apple products, send information on how I use the phone. No thanks.
Welcome to Alfred.TV.